Be like the reinforcements then.
Exactly. One guy, because that's all I need. It's time again for another round. I'm going to stop that from echoing.
The West Star in my hand with
Oh yeah, exactly. Once that happens, nothing stands a chance. By the way, Arnos, if you didn't know, Rag is a fucking god with the West Star gun.
So he's
Seriously.
basically an ARC trooper.
Basically, yeah. Like, seriously, he's a lieutenant, but, like, in his all seriousness, he's definitely ARC leader.
Damn dog.
Duh.
Okay,
I think
let's.
at one point we're just playing around, and he put 10 commando droids.
Like the Spec Ops droids that take forever to shoot and hit,
Yeah.
even with the West Star, he fucking decimated all of them. And I'm just sitting there on my screen as my hands slowly lift from my keyboard and mouse, just looking at them like, what have I created?
All
Goodness.
right.
All right, buddy, I'm ready for the briefing and/or insert way.
Okay, let me teleport you.
Got it. All right, let's do this, gamers. This is Arnos, or Arnos Scott, I never saw it right. Arnos, if you want to say Agnok. Well, this is actually a little op we're doing. Ooh, spicy.
Hello, Trooper.
Hello there. What do you need me to do?
Well, come this way. Now, you see on this map, that means open up your.
Yes, I
On the map, there's some contacts. Mandalorians, don't know how many, but we've been taking heavy contact from them. We're trying to help this planet. Trying to make it strong, trying to make it happy. But it's infested with scum like this. We've already taken losses, as you can see to my right. Damn
Unfortunately,
bastards.
yeah.
So, your mission is you're gonna have a task force. You get to pick what you have. You only allow 10 troops. That's all you're gonna need. You're gonna
Do
have
that.
reinforcements on the way. His name would be Lieutenant Rag. Don't know when he's gonna get here, don't know how he's gonna get here, but he will eventually
Damn.
get here.
If lieutenant's on the way, this must be big shit. Who exactly are these Mandos? What faction are they?
Pure Death Watch.
Damn it. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, guess I'm not getting that coffee break anytime soon.
No, you're not, Trooper. Mission is. Come with me. These boys are getting ready on a mission too.
Got it.
Wax Boyle's team is also getting ready. Sadly, they have AA. You cannot go into the LAAT, even though
That's
it's
fine.
very tempting.
I appreciate you letting me know. Is that CR90Rs, by the way? Do we commandeer it or what?
Let's just say, don't worry about it.
All right then. I guess it's above my pay grade, even though I don't get paid.
All right, Trooper. Basic mission is search and destroy. Might be an HVT in the AR. Get the stun mags ready.
Understood. So, in terms of deploying things, will I have Skyfire, also known as artillery support, and will I have. Sorry. Will I have Obsidian, also known as armor support?
That will be an A firm on the as the AAAT, the AT-ATs do have some artillery shells in them, but they are limited, five each. So pick wisely where you want to shoot.
Got it. So in terms of troopers, I can call in anyone.
10, yes, 10 of your best. You are jump pack. You're what are they called? Alright, out of the RP. What are they called? Like a
Just jump troopers. Nothing more than that.
Part of the jump trooper contingency, yeah. Correct?
Agreed.
Alright. This is what you're going to do. You're going to find some troopers. I don't care if they're 212 or anything else. You're going to get them here. Alright. Then you're going to go assault that town. Am I understood, trooper?
Yes, sir!
Tack! Am I understood, trooper?
Yes, sir!
Alright. Good luck, trooper.
Good luck to you and to, them and their operations. Manners are always bad business. I already have a few ideas. Let me gather my thoughts. Alright, I'm wondering.
Alright. Go look around the FOB if you want to. Took me a little bit.
No problem. See if I can think and walk at the same time. God damn. Oh, fucking sick.
See nothing.
Hell yes. Some med resupplies. Got some fucking troopers sitting here. Beautiful. Some more motherfuckers sitting here. Nice, nice. I think I'm going to bring in. Shoot, what's his name? Munilist 10 trooper. Munilist 10 leader. God damn it.
So, Rag, how's it going?
About getting left.
Alright, Tack. Okay.
Alright. Commander! I've made my decision.
Okay, hold on. Don't worry.
My decision is simple. I will bring in... Might take him a while to get here. We'll bring in 1st Lieutenant Rag of the 87th. Fordo of the Munilist 10. Two other Munilist 10 troopers. I'll bring in Yayak Squad as well. And the rest of them can just be basic 87th troopers. That sound good to you?
Understood. Alright. So, an LAAT will fly into the AO. Luckily, where we are is a safe space. But beyond any 100 meters, dangerous. Very dangerous.
Yes.
Never be too careful.
This is war. There's no such thing as careful. Even the best laid plans fall through.
That's correct, trooper. Well, they'll be on the way soon.
Got it.
You do have cast support as well, just to let you know.
Alright, I'll call them in every once in a while then, depending on what happens. Man, it'll be good to see more. Alright.
Okay. So, who did you say that you want first?
First off, Fordo and 2 Mutalist 10 members.
Understood. What kind? Z6? Heavy stuff? Or light stuff?
Just the Mutalist 10, whatever Fordo thinks. The Mutalist 10.
Understood.
Definitely.
How many?
For this. Just Fordo and 2 other troopers. That should do nicely.
Understood.
I'm bringing in that because I always have a trooper in the spot.
So they get the best gear.
They're arch troopers. I wouldn't expect the less.
Alright. They may look different.
It's been a while. I would imagine such.
What did he say?
Nothing, just RP.
Okay.
God. One second, let me grab a sip for my name brand Coca-Cola beverage product.
What the fuck did you say?
Give me a second, I'm going to take a sip for my name brand Coca-Cola beverage product.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
should go play.
What did he do?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Out of character, the mutant list, and are at the very bottom of the Galactic Republic list.
Yo, I know where they are, but I'm just like, you know, I'm just making
together,
them look different.
Okay,
I'm just making them look different.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Seriously, I might have him do some official objects this good. Pretty fucking good. And seriously, he said call in any troopers. Obviously, I'm going to summon the people with fucking plot armor. I could totally do like a fucking game break and say Commander Arnos 65th. I could fucking die on the game break. Doing that now. Take it, that's fine. Running at a solid FPS now. For this many units being here, you both suck. Fucking solid FPS now.
Okay, it's actually taking a lot more longer than I would expect.
You're changing around the arsenal, what did you think?
I'm trying to find cool armor, just wait one.
Alright. It's Tilda. All right, let's do this shit. Like us, Kozus, we could make some really cool pops.
All right, Trooper. This should be on the way soon. Now, what? Who else did you want?
I'm asking for Yayak Squad.
Okay, what do they look like?
They're literally just a preset. They're a commando unit.
Oh, okay. Where do I find them?
Again, it should be Grand Army of the Republic and... No, it's Grand Army of the Republic and groups. Should be able to find them. Special Forces. They're like completely preset. So.
Special Forces. Yayak Squad.
Okay,
I got you. Yayak Squad has been deployed. Now, who else did you want? You have two more
I
left.
Would like...
Two more...
Alright. One of them is for Lieutenant Rag, of course. What about Arnos of the 65th? Get fucking called out, boy! Just make like an armor set of what. Just make an armor suit of what you want you to look like. I want to see this.
Alright, I'll look like what I normally look like when I'm. When I'm doing shit like that.
Sounds good.
Alright, looks like I'm going to be a cool little... Alright. Understood, Trooper. They should be on their way soon.
Good. They'll all be invaluable in fighting against Death Watch, for sure. Plus they have blood armor, so it's no way I can't win.
Hey, wait, hold on, I have an idea. Let me get the arsenal over to where you...
Yes, please.
Okay, so... Rags, how we doing?
I think it's done.
Turn around. You think it's done? Alright, can you join? And the password is literally nothing. Okay, I would think.
Still not there.
Still not there?
Reload, right. Archer. Just reload arm and make sure everything's loaded. Should be 23 mods, I believe. Right, 23?
Yeah, 23.
Make sure they're all loaded. Go through the list manually if you have to. I'm gonna fucking scare the shit out of him with this, by the way. Because Glocko's Glocko is my ultimate weapon. And that's only if things get really hardcore. Alright, 12 Yayaks, some Unilist 10, Rag, and... Oh, this will be nice. They are shows well, I think. Leave things in the comments, because this is going on YouTube for sure. I definitely want to see it, and he definitely does do some good seasoning. So I want to get this out there on the web. Deserves it. I'll be here soon. Rag will join in, be my other bit of backup, and he'll just put in what he normally has. Good. But I have this son of a bitch. Glocko's Glocko. This shit is OP. It's fuck. What's this? Let's see what happens. I will disappear. And never know. It's OP as fuck. It's just back in full auto 60 mag. Why am I whispering? It can full auto, like, 60.
Alright, what's the ETA? Right. Rag. Are we nearly getting there, or close? Rag, hello?
What, if we're gonna wait, we might as well wait in style.
Might as well, yeah. Someone just joined.
Yo, what's up? Server's up and running. We're doing another op. It's fun. Also, did you just, like, place the AI somewhere and tell them to run here? God.
Wait, what?
Did you just, like, place the AI somewhere and tell them to run here?
No. I have another idea.
Good call. I'll leave it to you.
Hold on, just wait.
Yeah, yeet! Fucking clears the ATTE.
Alright, stop the music.
You called?
Alright. They're on their way.
Good.
Arnos will be there to support you.
Good enough.
Alright. They should be to your northeast, coming in from there.
Good.
Alright, men.
Yeah, that's good.
Back to planning. Rags?
Yeah.
Hello? What are we, what's going on now?
Honestly, I don't know.
You don't know? shit. Should we try and invite Rags? Like, just wait.
What do you mean?
Like, I want Rags to get up in here, but I don't think he can join.
Yeah, I don't know. Why don't we just say, hey, he's busy elsewhere, but he'll make it if he can.
Well, let me see if I can...
Also, what lat is that?
That is one of the lats that I found, so...
The, community modifications? Yeah, it is.
I
love the community modifications. They're super, super nice. They're the ones that have those HMPs with the HE and the turret. It's beautiful. There's also, like, ATTEs from community mod. That's nice. Also, the lats do that, so just remove their fuel and they'll crash. And they'll go down.
No, I want to do something else.
Oh boy. Don't delete the lat of the units inside.
Don't worry. It may take forever, but it's fine.
Okay. The fuck are you doing? If you want it to land, just remove its fuel!
No, I don't want it to land.
Oh, please don't shoot it down. Please, no! No, they look sick as fuck up there. Don't kill them!
Son of a bitch. Okay, fine. Do it this way. Alright, Rag, shit.
G forces them out.
Oh, now dude, I need to get them out.
G works. Over the vehicle and press G, and then delete the pilots. Or put the pilots back in. Oh, dude, that looks sick as fuck. I love it. Ah, oh, yes. They're all sick.
Okay, let me put them
back. Oh, dude. Oh, I fucking love the new list hand base, dude. That looks sick. Yayax here. Oh, that's sick.
Okay, now I need to go. Let's just get these guys out of here. You guys go there. You guys go there. And now I'll be in my character.
Okay. Sounds good.
Well,
good to see you again.
Needed me.
Yes, yes. I know we didn't have the best of last impressions. This is important.
Well, then, if you really needed me,
let's suit up.
Got it. Just know one thing. It's them again. The watch is still here. I need to kick the shit out of them again. Yeah. What do you think I called it for, though, for this shit? And shit.
Damn it, fuck, I'm trying to get Rag in, and I don't know how to get him in.
Don't worry, he'll get it sorted out! Just put me on my way for now. And I can get going with it.
Well, let me actually just go.
What do you mean, does he even know?
Hold on, just wait one. Are you on the opposite? There you go. Alright, you want these guys to just run with you, or should I continue?
Run with me while I move to the objective.
Alright, there we go.
I'll take my time in making there, don't worry.
RP. The 212th Commander sends a transmission to the, what should you name? CC TAC. Alright.
Yes.
Trooper, there. So, I got you a little something.
What's that? It's not my birthday or anything.
I'll be there in a minute.
Alright.
So what should I give you, actually?
Yep, he's improv-ing. That's good. I love improv. That's what I do.
Great. You just left. Yep, obviously.
Man, what's my game going to be? It's going to be an ITT or some shit. And that'll make them move a lot quicker. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no! Commander, I think Fordo and one of his men brought a little too much gear. Big think.
Don't worry.
I'm gonna worry about it plenty. In fact, I'm gonna deal with it.
Ah, from the last. We save something. Just stay on the road.
All right, copy that.
Don't worry. It's okay. I have friends.
Dear Blessed Republic. Yahoo! Yippee! Would you look at that? Oh, it's an H.O.T. Oh, the pioneers used to ride these babies for miles.
As you enjoy yourself, good luck on the mission. Gonna need this.
Well, of course I will. Goddamn Death Watch. Well, good luck on your end of things as well.
How much room can be in there? I don't know how many spaces there can be.
Just take the squad and put it to my position. I'll command them.
Alright. Oh, the vehicle's full.
Yeah. Been full for a while. Don't worry, it already has troopers in it. It's fine, don't worry.
Yeah.
Well, if it's all the same to you, Commander, I'm moving out.
Understood.
Alright, let's go. Bad connection, why? Yeah, my 30-some odd FPS, that's good. No built-in support, really?
This is CT-29222. Reporting in. I'll be your heavy support today, sir.
Good to hear it. CC Talk, Jump Trooper.
Oh, yeah, they do have too much gear. Hold on, they're walking.
Yeah, why do you think I said that?
Hold on, they are walking. Hold on, I got...
It's a C6 and a rocket launcher. I know he's art, but Jesus Christ, dude. You think he's overcompensating for something?
As he's running again. Don't worry, it's okay.
Jesus.
Is he running now? No, he's not. Okay. So, Rags, are you figuring it out, or like, Bigoof? Okay.
Well, now he's figuring it out when he connects.
It's fair. Maybe after
just take away the rocket launcher!
I don't want to take away the rocket launcher, because
there's... Good man!
There's gonna be, like, artillery and shit there. Wait, what?
I have a fucking big gun for that!
Alright, yeah, sure, I'll take away the rocket. There we go.
Yeah, and with that, he can run just fine. This is CC Tac, moving in.
Understood, Trooper.
I'm trying to get the high ground up here.
Sir, I haven't really been briefed on what's going on. Sir, what are we doing, sir?
We're just investigating some local troubles. Might be pirate in origin. I don't know much either. Oh, Christ! What's your fire now?
We have eyes on! Get down, Trooper!
I'm unconscious, dumb fuck. What have you done? I didn't put my morphine in.
Incoming! Artillery! Right above our heads!
Holy fuck, dude! Jesus Christ! I can't even fucking heal! We're all gonna fucking die! Take him out!
This is Tank Command CT-2229. There's CIS in the area.
Oh god. CIS? What the fuck? How the hell did they get here? This is in Republic space! Deep in Republic space!
We had eyes on a CIS trans. God knows what's there. There could be anything.
Oh, I love this jumping tacking. This is CT Talk. I'm moving in on the enemy with one times HOT and several special troopers. Not that kind of special.
Understood. Sir, I recommend we bombard the town. There's civilians in it, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, fuck that. No way. We got our troopers. We can deal with this shit. This is just a normal Tuesday.
Sir, I don't think you understand. We've been told. I apologize.
Please tell me what you've been told.
By the commander, sir. It's too late.
God damn it.
I'm setting up for the bombarding positions. Get away from the town.
Fuck's sake. Fall back! Charging. Fuck out of here, shall we? Still gonna move to the town. I'm not abandoning my high ground just because he wants me to. I'm gonna go to the tree line. That might be better. Especially for a jumper.
This is CC2229, the 212th Commander. As you know, we're bombing the town. What I want you to do after is I want you to then investigate the town, see if there's any survivors, execute them, and I mean everything.
Understood, sir. I ain't fucking doing that. Sorry, I ain't no fucking idiot.
As you said, this is war.
War never changes, sir. After we bombard the shit out of it, I'm just gonna get out of here. Alright. This bad advice. This makes me fast as fuck, by the way. This whole thing, and with the almost automatic 15S. Oh, it's fucking sick with the explosion mod. Oh, it's the blast tech. Oh, it's blast core. It's fucking awesome. Oh, yes. Jeepers.
How does the town look?
Pretty fucking dead at the moment.
Disappointing.
There's still some fires, though. Some fire coming in approximately east, southeast. Currently setting up trench position to engage at long range, but not moving in, whether bombarded or not.
This is the 212th Commander. How are we looking?
Pretty good. A few garbled transmissions, but that's to be expected on the battlefield.
Wait, what?
We're getting some kind of garbled transmission.
Tank! What's going on, trooper?
I have no idea. People signals are breaking up left and right, sound like panic. That is not normal, unfortunately. I heard stuff like that was...
Wait. Oh my god. In 15 seconds, there's gonna be a missile hitting us. You have to get back here.
Fuck's sake.
The intel you can. You understand? Moving out, troopers! Get the hell out of here!
Oh, fuck.
Good luck, Emma. Good luck.
For the Republic.
This server is kind of weird.
Don't worry, it's all good.
Any eyes on? Don't lag me out now. Jesus Christ. Try to get some eyes on up here.
Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ almighty. Alright. So, good old, Razman. How we doing?
Still have to single-handedly repair all of these mods.
Great fun.
Hey, sounds now, like the average Tuesday in Star Wars modding.
Hey, you done? Are you done, Nier? Do you have to still do stuff, or, like, are you available to play now?
It's fine. It's all fine. Fine. Crossing this. Up here. Rocket. Corvette's still in the air. Good or bad sign, I don't know.
Alright, just so to let you know, command is gone. Command's not a thing anymore.
Well, fuck.
You're kind of on your own.
Yep. That's fine.
So, what I would recommend is that you retain your same orders.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Troopers follow orders. Investigate the time, find something,
and then move on and take the
fuck out of these death walks that are apparently being
supported
by CIS. This guy's investigating long range.
Has any of my dudes died yet?
Rocket ITTs! Oh, boys, get out of there! What the f- I don't know what kind of weapons those are, but I'm getting in a building! Come with me, boys! Let's get out of here! We're getting in a building!
Wait, where are you? Where are- Oh, you're there! Okay.
Yeah, I ain't waiting for none of this! I'm not waiting to die, brother!
I'll move your troops a little bit forward.
Many thanks.
Alright, there you go.
Where'd they go?
Oh boy.
Alright. It's sick. Still going in, that's good. I ain't really fucking up the control stop. Hey, Space Alexa, can you play some music? I wonder if you can try to pull some bars.
Oh, man. Stretch.
Getting all bad over here. Something blew up, probably the ITT. Push it that way, that's where I'm going then. Yeah, over there, I just bypassed.
Jesus.
just... That's one door, right? The fuck are they shooting me? Excuse me, moi. Quel est fou? Resting Zeus here on blue. Fucking Christ, a headshot. I didn't have it at all.
Oh my god, you're in the thick of it.
You fucking think? Jetpack is good and bad. Fucking Christ, that thing's still alive? Or is that an enemy hot? Someone. Fuck, I lost someone. Thank good. What's your position? Leave it now, eh, boys? Still love this glitch. That's fine. Battlefield Tactics, my guy.
I'm just trying to make this harder for you, in all.
I know, but dude, come on. You don't leave a unit without picking up a few tricks!
I'm not trying to try and kill you, because that's just gay, you know? That's not fair enough for anyone. That's not me this time.
Out of grenades, that's fun. Knock, knock, fellas. Report position. Fuck my head. What the fuck? Was that through the wall?
No, maybe, was it?
Yeah, I think that was. Yeah, maybe look at I meant to be at stun rounds! No, what have I done? I missed my pile up again!
Okay. Well, there's still a lot more to your, northeast, so...
Yeah, I'll get him, don't worry. I'm fine with that. I just need to capture one of them to figure out what the fuck's going on, because there's no Geneva Convention. Therefore, no laws against torture.
You'll know who to capture, trust me. I'm gonna make the
we'll
guy
see.
Now.
Ah, okay. 4-0, 4-0, good to see he's still alive. If 4-0 was dead, I'd be disappointed. Right now, I need to go fucking ham. That's a good guy. I'm just gonna clear this whole shit, why not? Also a good guy. Is this me or do I fucking love the swap DC-15S? Fucking Jesus! Fucking Christ, what?! These guys,
Mandos.
I mean, where the fuck? Not how the fuck, or who the fuck? Where the fuck?
They're dotted everywhere around.
Yeah, that's to be expected.
Yeah,
they're expected. That's an evil laugh from Zeus. That's not good. Ah, yeah, the AI found one. How fun. God, he fucking executed him. It's commandos doing their work, I guess. Roleplay mode re-engaged.
Same thing as earlier, sadly.
Jesus. Maybe after this start, maybe...
After this, I'm helping him out.
Yeah, absolutely. Who just left?
What was that? That was a Blood Wolf.
Yeah.
Or Neo.
Clear in the town on himself. One sergeant. Up and away!
100 meters to the rear. Yo, how do you use the jetpacks? It's control space, right?
Oh, I changed it. Y button's J. That's a lot nicer and easier to remember.
Hey, boy, I know you're in there. Goodbye.
Ace equipment. Styles opposition. You know the ODST jump pack?
Yeah.
Does that, like, fly, or...?
I have no idea. I'm using this one, because that's what we use for the other.
What one are you using?
I have no idea. See if you can find the model.
Oh, I'm just going to be cool and just wear this.
Cool is a very subjective definition. Then again, it's you, so I'm sure it'll be cool.
An unknown source, an unknown someone sends you a transmission. The message says, come find me.
Now I got a fun way to send a unanimous message saying, fuck you.
I like that Arnos is still alive. I like that. I like that.
What the fuck? What is?
You won't escape. I know you hear this. Wherever the hell you are, you kill too many good men to leave this man alive. I hope you know that.
And I certainly hope you're not one of those sick box picks. It's okay.
What's your position? Shit, we got a man down!
You say I was gonna get me here. Come here, you!
Damn it.
Come down and I won't blow that building to hell. You have 5 seconds.
You
five,
hear a boom
four,
sound.
3, 2.
The Mando has disappeared.
Damn it.
Covering, go!
Or no. No! Or shit! You son of a bitch, if you're still alive. Fuck you.
Alright. Now, you have to go clear out the rest of the town.
So they want me to search the rest of the town, huh? I ain't searching shit. I'm blown into hell. Come here, you. Come here, you son of a bitch! You think I'm playing? I ain't playing with shit! Fuck myself. I gotta put in some cold air and I'm gonna pass the fuck out.
Oh, you're glitched. I'll let you live this time. Oh, what? You
might. No, you fucking don't, boy!
How dare you?
No, you fucking don't, boy!
You could have ended you right there.
You fucking coulda. As if, boy, I had Placo's Blocko. Dude, this gun is OP as fuck. I grabbed it because I knew you would pull some shit like killing Fordo. I ain't gonna stand that.
Why?
Illy just killed your commando friend.
Not really.
Nearly, like.
Believe it! Believe it or not! Believe it or not, his armor's more durable than you think. Weird, almost. Just a few more bullets. Come here, you. I swear as long as I draw breath, I'm just gonna want to die. Let me check if a man how fucking stupid. Not a fucking chance. Death watch. Mind goes about that at least. Fucking what? They're bombarding it.
What's your position? Clear. Oh no!
Oh, shit! He's about to survive his plot armor!
You went directly in the middle of it. I'm doing it like...
Fucking Christ. Sorry, this is where I put in the Alex Jones squib. I'm a little retarded. Come on! I'll do a bit of their job for him, when I look at this commander guy. Jesus Christ, you know this is fucking my computer, right?
Yeah.
Damn it, no!
That's it. There's one guy left of yours. One last guy.
Welcome back to reality. Just you and me.
Okay, last life. This is it.
I'm calling it.
This is the last life. Make your stand. Get ready.
Wait, make my stand?
Yep.
Hell nah! Hell nah, I didn't make no stand. I'm getting the hell out!
Oh, that...
That's
really unlucky because I literally just placed droids there. Oh god.
Ever heard of a- Fuck. Dang it, I died. Fuck's sake. Ever heard of the portable carpet bomb?
You're not that-
Set me to captain if you want.
Yep. Boom, now you're healed. Now go fight them. This is your last stand.
We got a man down.
What the fuck? I bled out! I bled out! That's the most pissant ending.
Alright. You wanna like try and make it cooler or?
Here's how I'll make it cooler. Now that was cool. Fucking annihilate.
You're not fully down yet.
Not yet. That's plenty. It's fucking sick! Fucking Christ! I'm too damaged, so it just...
I'll be right back.
I'm just gonna fucking respawn, I'm gonna kill them all. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of the squish. What the fuck are these droids made out of? it's made of. Fuck's sake, I'm wiping a lot of them out. Wish it wouldn't fucking go on that way, though. Fuck's sake, of course I went the exact wrong way. Oh, what the... Well, it's an absolute fucking clusterfuck of a mission, but hey, it's fucking awesome. Who the fucking god with his jetpack? Definitely gonna make it an MOS. Just because it makes it feel. Obviously, without clock, it's luck. Fucking sick, get away. Oh. Welcome back, I'm currently running away from droids.
Sounds fun.
Clockos, Locko, and a jetpack. Definitely adding jump troopers and MOS, by the way. It feels fucking fun.
Which one is there?
Definitely adding jump trooper as an MOS because it feels fun as hell to play. Bombard at long distance. Sixty round mag on the HE, by the way. Fucking obliterated the town just now.
What was that?
Oh shit. Locko's Locko has like 90 round HE, by the way.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's fucking nuts. Or 60 round, but
sure. One of my friends used that for an AUG.
Yeah. Don't actually use this in an op unless it's like some experimental prototype.
Yeah.
That actually fucking kills you when you use it, because you already do that with the HE. I wonder if they're targeting me. If so, that makes a hell of a lot interesting once I get to that Corvette. I wonder if those last are still operational anyway. Nope. Maybe the other one? I'm out of here, boy. Sorry. Droids, I'm out of here. On the road again, running from blankers I've never seen. All these things and comrades I wish I could see again, but I'm not, because I'm going to stay alive again. Why did I just say how fucking awesome this jetpack is? I trust it. Fuck it. Did he just click end, by the way? Because that's a little... Last time we should
have got some attachments. I have 4 months left after this one.
What?
I have 4 months left to repair after this one.
You have 4 what?
Mods.
4 mods left? Okay. Four mods left after that one. Okay. I wasn't sure. So, that's good. After that, you should be able to join, and if not, hey, I'll troubleshoot.
Yeah.
This will be one, by the way, this was one detached as hell up, and hey, it was fun as hell.
Should we invite the 65th to have a joint campaign?
Dude, that's what I'm thinking, because they definitely have some really good Zeuses and some good people. And they're new, they're newer like us,
okay.
So. Well, I saved all the way back and I found the base fucked. I was able to kill off, I think, all the droids.
Think, okay. Well, how do I end mission? That's the one thing I've
always end it? Like, just end it? Okay.
Yeah.
So, just, scenario flow and scenario, and it resets the server. So. Also, I grabbed Fordo's helmet, so I'm giving him a fucking funeral. Wait a minute, is that a droid? Did one of them actually follow me all the way out here?
No.
Ah, it's just a sign, then. Also, please don't nuke me. Like, the reason I was even able to withstand that nuke module is I set objects destroyed per second to zero. Therefore, it's just the effect of my computer to handle that. But remember, all this is on my computer, so... We can do this until we get the server up, and even afterwards. I have no better use for it, GBH. HOLY JESUS! How about I dilly dar the fucking knot? How about no? Fucking obliterate that heresy! To the arsenal! I think the fuck not! Out here? Please tell me it's still here. Oh fuck! Shit. Don't fucking intimidate me. I can move quicker than you can, jackass! This thing doesn't only have AG, you know? Are you ready for full auto? YOU COWARD! No! My worst nightmare! Oh fuck! Fuck, I have earplugs and I still can't hear anything. That's how much noise this thing makes. Oh, fuck! Well, GG. End the scenario, please, so I can restart the server.
Yeah, how do I end it again? Sorry.
The scenario flow and simulation. And let me just do a bit of this. You yeet! Fucking fuck everything in the scramble drown.
Where do I find it?
In the Zeus menu, scenario flow, module, scenario flow, and simulation.
Okay.
Boom! Got him a blast core there! explosion was fucking glorious! Artillery strike inbound! Dude, that was a good fucking mission, by the way. Mm.